It's my first day of uni, and I'm terrified. First one in my family, and they're all dead proud. We were allowed to eat our dinner on the special plates that Mum keeps on the shelf behind the glass. It's a big deal. Oh, and I feel terrified. It's my first day.
It's my last.
It's my first day.
It's my last. It's my last day in the labs, and I'm tired. I've been here 7 years, it ain't glamorous, it ain't saving lives. But it was a job, and in some small way, I felt part of something bigger. And back at the start, when Mum was here, before she got lost, when she was clear, for once I knew that she was proud. She even said the words aloud, I'm proud.
A bunch of us are heading off to uni, me and Kaz and Lauren H. I guess it's mostly girls, it's not too far from home, and I can still visit Mom. Make sure she's not too lonely in the flat, and feed that cat I made her get when I was 17. You get a cat, then you leave me with him. He was meant for you. I didn't have the heart to tell her. Now the time has come to fly, he'll stop her getting lonely when I'm gone. It's my first day.
It's my last day.
It's my first day.
It's my last day. I did enjoy the work, the cleanliness, the test tubes and the chemicals. I find the order of it calming, kind of like a game. It's like you're playing Pac-Man and you're eating up the ghost, or destroying all the zombies with a bunch of online strangers. Gemma 19, Jojo 020 host. Almost thought I'd found a post where I might really settle down. I like the PhDs the most, they're not so green. They understand our work is more than just a cog in a machine. I spent 6 months with one just working on how simple cells divide. Mitosis, how the cells decide to duplicate, to multiply and make themselves anew. There is a beauty there, to make something of yourself, to make something from yourself, that will persist, that will exist beyond you when you're gone.
It's my first day.
It's my last day.
It's my first.
It's my last.
It's my first day. And as I look around, it's like, have I missed the memo? 'Cause they all look like they know which way to go. And I don't just mean to lectures or where the union bar is. They all look like they know exactly where their lives are going. But it's like we're playing Minecraft, and they've all downloaded add-ons, so that everything is shiny and their lives will always sparkle and their skin will always gleam. Is that the dream? And I don't mind if I don't sparkle, don't know how to be around them. Most of them. And no one's mean, it's not like school. No one's malicious, no one's cruel. They're just nothing, and I am nothing to them. We're just strangers. Strangers. Oh. It's my first day.
It's my last day.
it's my first
it's
day.
My last day.
It's my last day, and I'll be okay. But I'm tired. I'll get another job. It's not so hard to find a job as how it used to be. And good technicians are like gold dust, said my boss as he let go of me. We'll wait and see.
It's my first day.
We'll wait and see.
It's my first day.
My last day. It's my last.
It's my first.
With the world rushing past. It's my last.
It's my first.
With the world fit to burst.
Like it's turning too fast.
And I can't quench the thirst.
Oh, my first.